A solar storm is approaching planet Earth. Space scientists have predicted a strong and disruptive geomagnetic storm, which is likely to end on July 12th. Do you know why researchers have made this prediction? Well, a few days ago, a hole opened up in the sun's atmosphere, and it started spitting a powerful stream of solar wind towards our planet. By definition, solar winds are streams of charged particles, or plasma, that erupt from the sun and enter into space. According to the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, solar winds can reach speeds of about 1 million miles per hour, or sometimes even higher than that. We might be able to see beautiful auroras. However, the solar storm could also disrupt satellite communication, radio communication, and adversely affect civil and military aviation. We may also see major power outages across the globe. In the year 1989, a huge solar storm caused a 9-hour-long power outage in Canada. Let's keep our fingers crossed and hope for the best.